At this time of year, my thoughts turn to the great generosity of spirit shown by Saskatchewan people who are always there for their neighbors. During this holiday season, let's share that spirit far and wide, whether it's by donating to a good cause, helping out a neighbor, or welcoming someone who is alone. I wish all of you the very best and hope that all your dreams come true in 2017. Mine include a winning season for the Saskatchewan Roughriders. Christos Rodilsha, Merry Christmas, and a very Happy New Year.